So I got involved, I got lucky, and I got involved in a mentor group. And the mentor group was about not only being good in sales, but it's also being good within your own self. It's called personal growth and personal development. I had no clue what they were talking about, but I got lucky to be involved in the group, and there was 8 to 10 people. I was fighting the group for 6 months because I grew up where you grew up. My English was your English, and still is your English, but at the same time, I had a very, very hard time understanding the words, what they were talking about, and I would not lower my ego to say, to pick up my hand, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't understand these words. So if I don't understand these words, I would make up something that I would. Once I started to get involved in self and personal growth and personal development, things started to change for me. I got a job at a company called Motorola. Some of you heard of it. Motorola was a big, giant company. This was in 1986, and the job was to promote cellular technology to companies in New York City, the tri-state area. There were 3 teams, 10 people on each team. And I was one of those people who got lucky and to get on that team. We also learned the course that we're using Mass Mutual, they call it Spin, or they call it Sandler, they call it something different. But we learned how to sell, and how to sell based on what the customer is looking for. We learned the communication skills, which is about listening. Some of you think that communications is about talking. It has nothing to do with talking. It has to do with listening skills. Listening to the customer, asking the customer questions. And this is the way we maintain relationships.